next contestant. Come on down.
I set out trying to strike it rich. A couple dollars in my pocket and a beat tape. Clocking just for beat's sake. My grandfather gave me loot and bars and said no matter what the odds, always shoot for the stars. Yeah, play your cards right. You can find your way up in the guard's light, but it takes guts and staying all night. That's alright, cause I'm gunning. And even if it's one versus 100, I'm coming. I love it. The odds against me, trying to beat the clock that keeps ticking. The deeper I dive, the more the plot'll thicken. This money maze got twists and turns, and if you step it wrong, then you're risking burning slip. These pitfalls are deep, I see them all creeping, so I move steadily with the weaponry through jeopardy. And I ain't losing my identity, I got a secret energy, and I can see my enemies ahead of me.
Alright, welcome back, it's time for our bonus round. It's worth $5,000, and Diane, our challenger, can come back and add up what you got. Ruins your roof for Frank now, because he's our campus minister, day two. And Frank, who do you want to draw for you?
So I continued on my treasure hunt, trying to duck another weather front. They told me not to pressure luck, but I kept going and moving, avoiding the distraction, keeping concentration and setting off a chain reaction. That's what happened when cats start rapping, gats start clapping, reaching my waist and I pull out the magnum. Now you see it, don't make me use it. In this doggy dog world, you gotta face the music. So I stood in front of a panel of my peers. They asked me 20 questions like the scandal of the year. Make it 21, where'd you get the gun? Yo, are you for real? Lawyer came to me and said, let's make it deal. Show me the money done, I ain't having that. Lest the price is right, fear is not a factor in my habitat. Sorry, Howie, I ain't copping, please. I ain't dropping these, you ain't stopping me from these robberies. Nah, no deal, and the game goes on. Showdown. Enough of that he says, she says, this is how it go down. You bet your life that I came to win, and I ain't leaving till I hit the jackpot, so let's play again. The challenger stepped up and started shooting. That's when the both families started feuding. Man, I double dare you to move onto my hit list. Leave you singled out and you get dismissed. Yeah, in this amazing race to make it to the top, the pyramid survivor, the cream of the crop, the top dog with the top card on the block. A split second flash, then you not. But that's the way it goes on this wheel of fortune. This world spinning, give and take will make you nauseous. So take precaution if you end up on contestants' row. Cause life is like a game show. If you the weakest link, you gotta go. Oh, that's the breaks. See ya next time. Y'all be good now.
That's the Martian, the Robin, and the Malcolm, and the Jim Bullock from Chicago. Well, we're having a great time all this week.
On a bend of the day, coming in another day.
Feeling free, for we can't hear about the dream. So I don't let the party like the wood one, I will be.
I don't want the money and the mark.